Okay, before we go any further, there's something that I really have to say. One of the joys of this tour has been the fact that we're touring with some of the most talented musicians I've ever seen in my own life. Not just the ones that I have the privilege of playing with on a daily basis, but I'm talking about Paris Monster, who opened up for us tonight. Now, I don't know what your perspective is like from down there, but can you see what those people are actually doing? It's fucking amazing. It is amazing. It's like, there's two guys, but they have at least four or five brains between them. It's incredible. And they're lovely people, and I think there's one album that they released, I think it was in 2019, it's on their merch stand, it's called Lamplight, and I listen to it all the time. It's actually my favourite album at the moment. I'm so thrilled to be on the road with them. So make some noise for Paris Monster. I didn't actually get to see them today. I think the way the backstage arrangements are is I have my own compound, and you have to knock and wait for permission to enter. You know? That's just the way I run things back there. So I haven't had a chance to see them today, but I'm hoping we can hang out afterwards. I love you, Paris Monster. I said. Anyway, they're great. You're great. This has been great. We're going to play our last song of the evening. For fuck's sake, come on guys, I just complimented you. The least you can do is boo when I say it's the last song. No, but actually I just realised, maybe you weren't booing because you respect us too much to do that and you don't want to spoil our night. This is like, what happened to New Jersey? Boo! Boo! Oh, that's what happened. You fell in love. Love changes everything. It does, momentarily, and then it all goes back to normal. I'm just kidding. This song is about, I don't know, 15 minutes long. It's called Love on the Rocks with Noah. Yeah. guys, we're driving home because some of the members of the band have ordered chicken hot wings, you know, those buffalo ones you have sometimes. Why do they do buffalo wings? They've got made out of chickens. Huh? What? Because buffaloes, that's how they... What is it? Oh, so the sauce itself is derived from buffaloes, but the chickens... What? Buffaloes. What? Buffalo, New York. Great town, great little town like that. Inventors of the chicken wing. I don't know what you're saying, but... love this country, love this town. You guys are fucking amazing, seriously. Dan, what's my favourite chord? What have I told you? What's my favourite chord?
Thank you. Yeah!
I'll do a jump, and then you go, yes!
Yeah!
Jump! Yes! Jump!
Yeah!
When I'm in the air, you go the yeah! So I go fast. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah.